Welcome back to The Witcher 3. Now that we know a little bit more about what's been going on with Dandelion, let's go back to Zoltan and see if we can finally actually find him. I think my horse might be faster here. Got a ways to go. I feel a sneeze coming on. Oh god. Am I gonna sneeze? Oh, it's going away. I don't like it when they go away. I hate that. I think it went away.
How are you keeping, Bobby? Monsieur Zoltan, you old bird? What's this? Haven't even drunk her water? Naughty bird. Now repeat. Savory crackers.
Oh my god, it's so pretty. Look at how fuzzy it is.
Ah, you're back! You met Poppy? She had to stop talking any day now.
Zoltan. Venture to say a mage would have trouble turning that owl into a parrot.
Sure you know me that well? Mark my words, she'll be playing Gwent with us in no time. But we were to talk about Dandelion. So, how'd you do? Learn much?
Women on my list hadn't seen Dandelion in a while. All claimed he had been acting strange. Also mentioned he'd been seeing someone else. Thing is, Mystery Woman wasn't on my list.
What's she supposedly like, this lass?
Blonde, from Kovir. A Troberitz, apparently, named Kalaneta or something like that.
That makes it clear as crystal. It's Priscilla. Aye. Must be her.
Who's this Priscilla?
A Troberitz, like you said. Quite popular of late. Picture Dandelion with a pair of tits and you've got the general idea.
Interesting image. So how'd Dandelion handle meeting his female double?
I think he fell in love.
He fell in love with himself, basically. figures.
What can I say? Could be he finally met his match.
She's his match, all right. Maybe more? A laddie's head's on fire. Lassie's got him whirling.
All right. Guess we gotta talk to her.
Priscilla works for the Mummers' troupe, Reynard and the Foxen. Whenever they're in town, she performs nightly at the Kingfisher.
Mean we've been sentenced to an evening of poetry?
Must you always? This'll be true poetry, Geralt. You'll see.
Meet him in the inn after sundown. What time is it? Oh, it's actually becoming daylight. Well, we can always just meditate outside the inn. Looks like at some point you might be able to get into the sewers. Probably drowners down there. Wow, it's surprisingly bright. I was like, wait, is it actually nighttime? It is. Must be a full moon. In fact, that moon looks huge! It is a full moon, isn't it? Oh, that's cool.
In short, who kisses your ass today will bite it tomorrow.
Ah, here already. Come on, let's find some arse rests. Should start soon.
Oh, I've heard this song before. It's beautiful, if I remember right.
murdered some Temerian boys back in White Orchard.
Silence, woman. We've come to hear music.
A murderer?
There's a war on. Some die.
Oh, please, argue this out elsewhere.
Squabbles and rows again. And I was told this was a decent establishment.
If I know Geralt, he risked his noggin to save someone else's arse.
Save, you say? He murdered folk.
Did
Don't
I?
Let him provoke you.
There's the door. Settle this outside.
Come. I wish to listen to music. Music!
Cultural capital of the world? The fuck it is.
It's a bit of an overreaction.
Permit me to introduce this here's Priscilla, known also as Calanetta. As lovely as she is talented. And this
is Geralt of Rivia, I know. Dandelion's told me a great deal about you, and I've listened with bated breath. Don't be surprised. After all, doubt I could think of a more fitting subject for a ballad than a witch's love for a sorceress. Or should I say, sorceresses.
I wonder if he's actually told the truth about me to her. Probably not.
There's a good reason I don't pour my heart out to bards. They always babble, as you just demonstrated. But listen, besides giving you the details of my affairs, did Dandelion mention his own plans, where he might be going?
Splendid. Very funny, truly. So, see you later.
Not here. Come with me.
There a reason for all this sneaking around?
An excellent one. When last I saw Dandelion, he told me he was planning a heist. Sigi Reuven's vault.
What?
Sheepdip.
Are you kidding me?
And I've not seen him since.
What the fuck is wrong with Dandelion? God, he is an idiot.
Dandelion breaking into a vault. I'd sooner expect him to choose a life of celibacy.
True. Forgot to pay for his way into Passaflora once. Need to wait the next 3 nights worrying about it.
Any idea what got into him? He have debts he needed to pay off?
Claimed he was helping someone. Urgent matter that couldn't wait, he said.
This someone, Dandelion mentioned their name?
No. But if I know Dandelion, it's her name he failed to mention. As he failed to mention her slender waist and ample bosom.
I wonder if it was Ciri. Maybe he was actually trying to help her. And maybe she needed money for something.
Reuven, what's he like?
Tall, fat, dangerous as hell.
Limp in his gait, left leg.
Sounds like a lame rock troll.
If trolls were devilishly intelligent and had a flair for crime, yeah, I'd agree.
Let me guess. Attempted heist was a failure.
Well, he's not driven up in a gilded carriage laden with jewels, so I should think so. I've asked after him everywhere. But it seems an army of tongue-stealing cats has overrun the city. I learned only that he raised a ruckus at Horson Jr.'s lair. Then Horson's men chased him all over town.
Horson Jr. doesn't ring a bell.
Biggest prick in Novigrad. Not literally, but...
Got it. You're not a fan. But what did he do to you?
Try the whole town. He's one of four bosses who control the city's underworld. The others being Sigi Reuven, Carlo the Cleaver Vares, and the King of Beggars.
The rascal. At least he didn't cross the church as well. Bring that venerable institution into it. We'd be in deep then.
Here I go again, rushing to Dandelion's rescue. He ought to pay me a salary.
Whoever he is, I sincerely doubt he's in the mood for jokes. Nor am I, in fact.
Relax. I'll get him out of this. Gotta talk to this Horson first. And Sigi Reuven. Know where I might find them?
I don't know about Horson, but Reuven runs a bathhouse. Careful, though. He's a dangerous character.
So am I.
I don't doubt it. But Dandelion's not. I beg you to hurry. Let me know as soon as you learn anything.
Well, I've got bugger all to do here. Heading back to the Rosemary. Got Poppy to feed. And then I suppose I'll wait. See if our warbler don't come home on his own. Take care now.
No, don't look at that. Loop, loop, loop. There we go. Excuse me, I'm just gonna steal your stuff, if you don't mind. Thank you. Letter to Dandelion. Ooh. Also, I just got a book that was a bestiary, which means I should probably read it, because it might add something to my bestiary. Or not. Letter to Dandelion. My dearest Dandelion, since you told me of your plan to rob the city's kings of crime, I can think of nothing else. Several times I've wished to talk to you, to drive this mad notion from your head, but you are never at the Rosemary in time when I visit. I hope the lesser evil is true, and you are busy preparing for the heist, and not avoiding me. I want to believe, that this entire matter is about something more than mere gold and midlife hunger for adventure. But either way, I would much prefer you abandon it. Surely you can find another way to solve your old friend's problem. We both know quite a few folk in Novigrad, many of whom owe us favors. Perhaps it's time to call them in? Think it over, before you get in too deep. I was told that Priscilla is kind of like Dandelion's equal, or maybe even greater. I don't know if Zoltan just meant in terms of playing ability? Because if so, that's certainly true, but if he meant that she is just like him and that she's, you know, reckless and a complete asshole and all that stuff, then she doesn't seem to be. She seems to be a good person. Very much unlike Dandelion, who is a terrible person.
Truth is, we're already dependent on the Black Mountains. Economic.
What's further upstairs? Other than more random stuff to loot that I'm not going to bother with. Ah, balcony. Man, it's a beautiful bed. Although it's got no pillows for some reason, which is quite strange.
Do you seek to
right. I've heard ballads about you.
I believe I shall stop coming here.
Alright, so we're going to a bathhouse. Can I take a bath? Can there be a scrub, like, give Geralt a sponge bath minigame? Can that be a thing? I want that to be a thing. Just gonna grab some quests here.
Barn on yon defense, the crowing cockerel sits. I'll come to you, my darling.
What's he doing here?
A haunted house quest? Cool, I remember a haunted house quest. From one of the previous witches. I don't know if it's the first one or the second one, or heck, maybe both. Bath time! Dang. This place is beautiful. Look at this.
Anybody there? Open up.
Whoa, calm down, Geralt. Looks like he's preparing to break down the door with art or something.
Closed.
Need to talk to the owner. I know he's here.
I'm not sure that matters, as he's terribly busy.
Tell him Geralt of Rivia wants to talk to him.
I cannot promise Mr. Reuven will have time to see you.
Want a bed?
Very well, I shall try. Please wait.
What was that laugh?
Sigi Reuven cordially invites you to join him. I'm happy. The meeting is in the baths.
We will pass through the dressing room so you can leave your clothes.
Let's go.
Seems I'm gonna have to take off my clothes.
You may disrobe here. Your equipment will be safe.
Quest updated fencing lessons. Whoa, what happened? Tell the guard captain about the fencing lessons. Oh, is that saying, like, now enough time is... I think that means enough time has passed that I can go back there and give her a lesson. Aw, I can't open my inventory? I can't.
Splendid! Sigi Reuven awaits in the next room.
Hi, Whitehair! Nice bum you have.
You were right.
Thanks.
He doesn't blush.
Junior cut off his hand, then ordered them to shove it up the corpse's arse. And then he
won't
sent
find
the body
any
back,
from the Yoruga to the Dragon Mountains.
Like horse. Lovely.
Clear that you have not seen Reuven.
Also, got an invite. Chose.
Easy, Cleaver. Orson Junior's a dead man. I'll have my scribe send you a notice.
You don't have a scribe. And we'll eliminate Junior when, and only when, all of us say aye.
Those the leaders of the underground right there? Meeting?
Reuven, your guest.
Why the fuck you let him in here? Because I want to talk to him. This is Geralt of Rivia.
Good to see you again.
As always, I'm out of the swiving loop. Who the fuck are you?
I'm a witcher.
Problems with your plumbing? Nah, it's under control.
Geralt's a friend from the old days. Although...
Got intruders. Someone just snuck inside the bathhouse. Several men.
What the fuck's he on about? Plowing fortune teller?
Assassins!
We're gonna have to beat some people up in a towel. Maybe the towel will fall off mid-fight. You know, from all the vigorous thrusting of our fists.
Just a few.
Do I have to use a weapon?
First ever party with my prick hanging out.
I'd rather just use my fists, but okay.
Bad idea.
I'm stuck! Crap. Wow, there's a lot of them, damn.
They killed him!
Come on, come closer.
Don't want escapes! Got it?
God damn it!
Together! All together, lads!
Good work, gents.
Terribly sorry for that incident. My security failed. I'll get to the bottom of who, why, and how.
They were whoreson scum. That's the bottom of who and how right there.
Don't start that again. Especially not in front of our guest.
Who pranced in right before they attacked. Coincidence? Why do I doubt it?
Let's give him a chance to explain.
A I'm looking for Horson Jr.
Interesting. What do you want with him?
Junior's gonna help me find someone.
Horson's not helped a soul in all his miserable life.
I'll ask him nicely.
See, Cleaver? Perhaps if you'd not called Junior an uncle fucker and asked him nicely, he'd have showed up today.
Gentlemen, you out of your fucking minds? A chat session? Horson's out to get us, and he'll succeed, eventually. We've got to kill him first. So by all means, you sit here, soak, fart, and watch the bubbles rise, while I send my boys to Horson's hidey holes. They'll make some noise, flush the bugger out. And you, Geriatric, or whatever your flowing name is,
Geriatric.
Wanna find Horson? Find me first.
I need to find Horson. Now looks like I gotta get to him before Cleaver does.
Cleaver won't find him easy. Junior's good at hiding. He's got peasant smarts.
Look at the time. Good luck in your search, Witcher.
I'll call on you tomorrow, Francis. We'll finish our chat.
So how about we get dressed?
Sure, sure. Then we'll talk. In private. Right mess that was. Never thought I'd be glad to see the man responsible for my taking frequent baths.
If you're any cleaner for it, gotta say it was worth breaking your ankle.
It healed poorly. Can you believe it? I must soak it in hot water at least 6 times a day now. Failing that, it bloody pounds like the bells of Beauclair at dawn.
I gotta be honest. I vaguely recognize his face from the previous Witcher games, but I really don't remember him specifically.
Sorry to hear that.
You're sorry? Well, consider it resolved then. Now, mind showing some added compassion could mean a miraculous recovery to me.
Listen, Reuven. No, Dijkstra. Just not in the mood for your code names, passwords, and other bullshit. I'm here on specific business. If you want to listen, listen. If not, I'd rather you spared me your wit and threw me out now.
What's the harm? Talk.
Think Cleaver'll find Horson?
He might not. But he'll burn down half the city trying. What waste. Leave him to it, I say. Work alone.
Any ideas?
Junior's got areas of the city where he's strong. Penetrate them, look around. But be discreet. None of this speed and fury and swinging your steel cock about.
All right, I can do that.
Makes sense to ask around, I guess. Junior might be in hiding, but he's got to be collecting income. Couldn't afford to cut himself off.
Gambling, that's his big earner. Junior controls the largest casino in town. I'll never forget. Hierarch Hemelfart raised all kinds of hallowed hell there once. Bugger bet, lost his ruby ring. Then there's the arena in the city's bowels. Betting scheme generates near as much as the casino. They're always looking for hired muscle there. Suppose you could always search Horson's house. Though I doubt you'll find him there. Maybe some clue, though.
I wonder if I could maybe fight in the arena. Could be a good way to make some coin.
Mentioned Horson's got a house. Where is it?
Solid townhouse on Temple Isle, just on the other side of the bridge. Wouldn't wager me knickers on finding him there. Junior's not that stupid.
Arena sounds promising. Where's that?
Sewers beneath Gildorf, but you'll have to enter through the bits. Endure the stench of poverty on the way. Now, Junior loves a good fight. Wager he'd give a lot to see a real Witcher in action.
Is he suggesting if I fought there, perhaps the news of me fighting could attract his attention? And maybe I could meet him there?
Where's Junior's casino?
Near the Temple Watch Towers. Horson's got nought to do with the casino officially, so careful what you say. Try not to arouse any suspicions.
See if I can't find Horson at the casino or the arena. Might talk to Cleaver as well, though.
Do what you will. Just be cautious. Horson's expecting payback, I've no doubt.
Thanks for your help, Dijkstra.
Just go, Witcher. And if you can't find the slimy bastard, come and see me. I know him well. Might figure something out.
From Master Spy to Master Criminal. Interesting progression.
Why? Truth be told, they're awfully similar. Both about maintaining a net of informers, being tough in negotiations, bribing officials, the occasional assassination. Same old shit.
Yeah. Except you used to do that in the name of some ideal. And now?
Now I've decided I've slaved enough for ideals. It's time I worked for myself. And thus far, it's been going rather well.
You in contact with Radovid?
See, you're as witty as ever. No, I'm not in contact with him, and I prefer it remain that way.
Never quite forgave you for conspiring with Philippa Eilhart?
Radovid doesn't forgive. Not anything. Not anyone. And especially not the sorceress of the Lodge.
Philippa Eilhart. Had any news?
Just good.
Meaning?
After Radovid popped her eyes out, she disappeared without a trace. If I've any luck, she's finally eating dirt.
Thought you two were close.
We were, until Philippa sent assassins after me.
Oh, Jesus. After Radovid popped her eyes out, this reminded me of that happening in The Witcher 2. That was so fucking disturbing.
Listen, Dandelion's missing. Any idea what might have happened to him?
Same thing that happens to anyone who steps on Junior's toes.
Meaning?
He's surrounded by splendid virgins who ply him with sparkling wine and pastries stuffed with nightingales' tongues. Come, Geralt, what do you think's happened to him? I reckon he's at the bottom of the Pontar, trussed up with the strings of his own mandolin.
Loot.
As far as I'm concerned, he might as well be rotting down there with a goddamn trombone.
You wouldn't happen to have a bone to pick with Dandelion, would you?
Course I do.
You serious?
Dead serious. Dandelion published a sonnet recently. Second stanza, the shit uses paired couplets instead of an inserted rhyme. Surely you understand how deeply offended the poetry lover in me was. The bastard shan't get away with it.
I was being serious.
As am I when I say I have exactly no time to worry about your gigolo boyfriend. Got me own problems. Problems you might be able to help me with. And if you did, why then I might be inclined to ask after Dandelion, establish what happened to him.
Maybe I can help. What do you need?
I'd rather show than tell. Picture's worth a thousand words and all that tribe. Ah, and you do realize, if you say anything about what you see here to anyone, it'll mean a razor between your ribs.
Figured as much.
Excellent. One last request. Oh, let's call it what it is. A command. Don't draw your sword unless I ask you to.
What the heck is it going to show me?
Be so kind as to follow me.
I definitely heard something.
Bart! Not again!
Bart.
What?
Bah! Stop that! Now!
Bah! Mad! Bah makes Ziggy lose, Jonathan!
Beating your head against the wall won't change that.
But her. But less thinky. But less thinky. But sadness.
I take it somebody maybe got cursed.
Where'd you get the troll?
From Zerikania. Won him. Card game with a camel merchant.
Your jokes are getting better by the minute.
See me smiling? I'm dead serious.
But I bumpy horses. What's there? Sigi bad take. Good Sigi.
Is there like a... Like, what is it with... buying strange creatures, or getting strange creatures in bets. I mean, that happened once before, with the Bloody Baron and what was its name, Uma? And now with this troll. Is it common for people to just own strange creatures and just use them in games of Gwent?
Don't seem to have trouble communicating with the troll. Why'd you bring me down here?
Take note of that hole. We'll come back to it later. And see that door? Vault behind it, until recently filled with Novigrad crowns and countless other valuables.
But God! Then boom! Jorfun, go!
Translating into common, someone fucking made off with nearly 20 tons of my gold and all the lighter stuff. And you will help me get it back.
That would be Dandelion that made off with it. This might get kind of awkward. It must have been Dandelion that made off with it, right? The bank heist that he was planning. So I need to find Dandelion or pin it on somebody else? To get information on where to find Dandelion? I'm kind of stuck in a bit of a loop here. Need to find Dandelion to tell him what happened, but then I want information on Dandelion, but if I find Dandelion, then I found him already, so I don't need information.
Fine. I'll help you.
You're not exactly bursting with enthusiasm.
Witcher mutations. They strip us of emotion. I'd be jumping for joy otherwise. Alright. Ought to look around. But first, some questions.
I'm all ears.
Oh! Remember that vision I had from the Dreamer a little while ago? Didn't that show, like, Dandelion in, like, a sewer kind of place, and there's, like, a bird and then an explosion? I remember Dandelion covering his ears. I just remembered that.
Anyone see what happened?
Other than Bart? No. And the vault's location is known only to the treasure's co-owners. Well, and the thieves.
What about upstairs? Anything unusual happened in the bathhouse the day of the break-in?
No. Happen swears it was calm as ever. The usual customers, no incidents. Bloody bucolic.
How much was it all worth? Got an approximate idea?
Why the fuck do you care? Figuring your finder's fee. Don't get your hopes up.
Know you too well for that. Just prefer to know what I'm looking for.
3 crates of Nilfgaardian florins, a chest of emeralds, rubies and topazes, silver candlesticks and platters. I could go on.
Shiny Jorfun. Oh, God.
Poor troll.
Take it the thieves got in through the hole behind you.
You're a regular fucking master sleuth. Any other brilliant deductions you want confirmed? The year, maybe? Bloody name of Redania's king?
No, but I am wondering, for instance, how that hole got there.
Hole no. Boom. Hole. But look, won't go. But look, no. only sleep. Bad shoes head falls.
Bad mushrooms? What's that about?
Pops mold. The spores are highly toxic. One whiff and you're dead. Unless you're a troll, that is.
Yes. But troll.
Not talking to you, dimwit. Where was I? Ah, mold spores. They cover the walls of the sewers other side of the vault. Actually thought it was a good thing, you know? A bit of extra protection. Thieves found a way through it.
Bart, you see them?
Bart through hole. Once see boom, got what? Breathe, shroom. Sleep go. Your fun gone. Bad troll.
Now, stiff up a lip.
Boom. Can you elaborate?
Boom. Big. This like.
I'll elaborate. Explosion. Big enough to blow that fucking hole in the wall, separating the vault from the sewers.
Gotten pretty good at communicating with this troll.
Lots of prior experience. Worked with idiots my whole life.
Try to track down the thief yourself?
Of course. Hired this lummox, Fonce, thick enough not to ask questions. We knocked back some Pops antidote and entered the sewers. Soon after, I returned alone.
What happened?
Lad started belching something horrendous. I mean, burps with so much mass the walls shook. Told him, Fonce, stop. You're in the presence of a count. Well, former count, but still. And then he puked up. Up came most of the antidote. Lost his protection.
Aww.
Tried to pull him out. Then I heard a bubbling. Something crawled out of the water. I value the lives of my men, I do. But I value my own even more. Dropped Fonce and ran like hell.
Mind describing this something that crawled out of the water?
No. Doesn't mean I can, though. Air in the sewer's thick with spores. Can hardly see a thing down there.
Must have noticed something. Was it...
No! Didn't notice a fucking thing. Didn't do a taxonomic field analysis either. I know it's an inconvenience to you, but I felt I should get the hell out of there as fast as I could.
Fair enough.
Should look around the sewers. Got any more of that Pops antidote?
Have a few vials left. Got the formula too. Disgusting swill, to be honest. But it'll save your life. Here.
Thanks.
You've naught to thank me for, literally. You're no good to me if you suffocate. Listen, I'll be upstairs if you need me. Sight of this empty vault's giving me an ulcer. Good luck to you.
Dandelion, what the hell have you gotten yourself into?
Let's see if I've got the stuff to actually make the antidote. Not that I need to, because he did just give me a vial. But I'm curious. Oh, there's even a section in alchemy only for quest stuff. Oh yeah, I've got plenty. But no need to. Looks like it lasts for a good 8 minutes or so anyway.
Hey Bart, got a minute?
Minute? But no minute, got. But rocks, got. Rocks want?
I mean, a minute to talk.
You mean... but nice!
One more time, can we talk?
Sigi you like. Talk me with.
I have a feeling this is gonna take a really long time to get anything out of him.
Why do you like Sigi so much?
Sigi good. Sigi can't take part.
He locked you up, alone, underground. Don't get bored down here. Not much to do.
When bad, not much do. Bad think. Lots.
What about, if you don't mind my asking?
Rocks.
Rocks?
Rocks, interesting.
So we've got a geologist here.
Anything suspicious happened before the robbery?
Suspicious. But no understand.
Something not normal. Something strange. Maybe you saw, felt, heard something?
Yeah. But here.
What kind of hissing was it? Like a snake?
No. A piece odor. Not animal all that.
Right. So, like what?
Like... rock?
A hissing rock. Mm-hmm. The hissing. Where did it come from?
But... hiss here... in love tree.
What?
Where... Bad turdy dump.
Okay, in the lavatory.
All right, let's change the subject.
Good. Bad time got. Chorfun go. Bad God now nothing.
Thanks for your help. So long.
Long.
I kind of like Bart. He's kind of cute. Enhanced necrophage oil. Ooh. Gonna make that. Nope. Missing 4 bear fat just to make it. Oh man, I need to find a supplier of bear fat. I need so much of it. So where is this lavatory? Ew. Let's get some light in here. This place is grim. Alright, well, we've got some investigating to do, but I think I'm going to save that for the next episode. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I'll be back soon.